another false prophet coming on the scene. It's 2017. Just as there were false prophets in the days of our forefathers, so shall there be false prophets in this generation. Warning comes before destruction.